The Nigeria Security and Civil Defense Corps, NSCDC, they don't talk plenty for the betterness between security general body and the public. The commander of the NSCDC inside Benue State, Kamilu Ado Issa, when we say call for the support and partnership of the traditional ruler of the lobby inside Benue State, Moses Anagbende, he say they don't fit get better security without say the poor body. Ado tell the traditional council made a collabo with the NSCDC, especially for the area of informate sharing.
For any security organization or the security architecture in the country in general to work, you need the traditional institution. Traditional institutions and religious leaders should never be ignored. If we really want to succeed in curbing all the criminality that is going on in this country, we get close to them, we talk to them, we be friends to them, and definitely they will help greatly in curbing the menace of criminality in Nigeria.
If you visit a traditional ruler, you will visit the whole people. The issues of security that you talk about, information, it will be easy if you know the eminent sons and daughters of Benue State. So that even in their houses, if something's wrong, they will telephone and tell you that, oh, not directly you, but the cause of this kind of meeting, you will know yourself.
Security is about working together. And there is no way you can protect the people or secure them if you don't know them and they don't also know you. This kind of visit has so many purposes and it has so many advantages.
To appeal to you too, that as you talk to the local government chairman, I would want you to try as much as possible to make their job easy. Either they have no vehicle, or the vehicle has no tires, or the vehicle has no fuel, and they are completely incapacitated, they cannot do anything.